Hello Pisces, welcome back to iEnigma. This is Enigma. I'm going to be doing a general reading for March 2024. Bonus reads. This is going to be love-based read. Let's see the messages to you. Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus signs. In Pisces, plus cross watchers. For personal reading, consultations, white spells, and premium crystals, reach out on WhatsApp, Instagram, and email. Let's see. Okay. We've got Five of Cups, we've got the Chariot, we've got the Four of Wands. Ooh. Is someone regretting it? I feel like there has been someone secretly watching you, someone that you rejected, someone that rejected you in a rush and later regretted. There is this deep regret going on in someone's head. They think that you're enjoying your life, you're doing your own thing, you don't even bother about them. And they've been, every time they watch you, they expect you missing them, but it is not happening. They're like, oh, the Pisces has moved on. They don't care about me. Then why am I here, you know, pondering over the Pisces? Why am I still wanting a connection? Why do I still want them? There's someone that still wants you and feels a major regret after losing you. Pisces. What else? They could be a Cancer. Maybe a fire sign, any water sign, imprisonment. You blocked this person and now they cannot come towards you, but they have been secretly watching you from other means. And when they see you, they see you having fun, they see you doing you. Even through your energy, they can sense that you're having fun in life, and you might be also having a relationship. So there's someone that so wants to come towards you but feeling blocked. Okay, let me see. Pisces, what are your feelings towards this person? Okay, you're angry. You're angry. You don't want to talk to this person. Why? Yeah, because they didn't give you enough attention, the love that you were expecting, the importance, the respect that you were expecting from this person. They didn't offer you that. They didn't show you concern. They didn't show you respect. Okay, so you're like, if you don't serve me respect, I'm not going to sit there on your table. I'm going to leave. So somewhere I feel this person was not taking you seriously. What happened in the past? You walked away from the situation, or they walked from you in, you know, just trying to make you feel bad, and you decided to stop any kind of communication, anything. Nine of Pentacles, this person was all about themselves, me, myself, and I. And every time you expected them to call or message you or, you know, give you some signs, you felt like they never showed any kind of efforts. It was you who always expected things from this person. You were making efforts, but they were not making efforts. In the past, it was all about them and their money. You also felt that this person is materialistic. What was happening in the past in reality? This person has self-confidence issues. They were trying to get over the past relationship. Maybe that is why. And I'm also seeing that this person was, you know, too ingrained into, you know, building a life of their dreams. Like they wanted to follow life purpose, their life purpose. Maybe they were not having enough money in their bank, so they wanted to do something for themselves that can bring them respect, success, prosperity. And I feel like this person was, may not have been that bad or wrong on their own part, because this person had a lot of responsibility. So they were running away from love. And they have been hurt in the past, and this person wanted to focus on money. And they didn't know whether you were coming in with the energy of fun or you were coming in with the energy of true love. How does this person feel for you? They have been thinking you're missing, they have been thinking about you, missing you day and night. They've been like obsessing over you. It's like you run in their mind 24/7. They cannot stop obsessing. They cannot stop thinking about you. This person has been writing and deleting messages. They think that you're going to like laugh at them if they reach out to you through other means. What were their feelings in the past towards you? They wanted deep friendship. They were going slow though, but they wanted to build a deep friendship. They wanted to know you. They wanted to keep patience, but at the same time, they wanted to hang out with you, fall in love with you. But like a friend, first of all. They wanted to have a relationship. They wanted to party with you. They wanted to have fun. They wanted a relationship. They thought you are the one. How things are going to be between you and this person in the near future? King of Wands. One person has to make a move. Either you or this. There is a need for physical movement, action, communication to happen. And this person is too afraid of communicating. What does this person want from you? Now, the High Priestess. They're definitely getting tarot readings about your feelings towards them. Five Pentacles. I feel like they are not thinking about a relationship right now because they think that you will never accept them or you will never allow them in your life. The no communication is making this person crazy. They really want to communicate. And they're also trying to get to know about your current feelings towards them. And they feel like you're just simply enjoying your life. You moved on. You don't care about them. This is what is going on in this person's head. They think that even if they give a try, they're going to hurt themselves because you, in the end of the day, are saying no. How things are going to evolve between the two of you. This could be an Aquarius, Pisces. They've been secretly watching you. How things are going to evolve between the two of you. There's possibility of a mediator. Okay, oh. Knight of Wands. I feel like every time they want to come and communicate with you, there is a third party coming between you and them. Either you guys can't talk because you guys are connected through work, or there's a person that's spoiling everything that is a third party. Okay, this person is not able to communicate clearly about, you know, their mistakes or about what they want to convey. They have hard time conveying, so they really need someone that can mediate you know, tell you through a mediator how much they want this. This person has become very confused, I feel. They really need confidence right now. What is the challenge here? Seven of Wands. Wheel of Fortune. This person has moods. Like they are moody. At one point of time, they think that they can make things work. And then other time, they're completely feeling like a loser. They think they can't have it. Have you? They have lost you. And there's no point of facing challenges in this situation because in the end of the day, they're going to lose. So there is a lot of what ifs, but okay, I can't do this kind of an energy. Despite of having a lot of passion towards communicating things, towards making efforts, this person has confidence issues, I'm seeing very strongly. See, yes, this person is trying to forget you by focusing on work. This is someone that is rather trying to forget you, but it's just not happening. What do you want from this person? How do you feel for them? Yeah, you're open to communication, Pisces. You're like, if you're going to come towards me with an honest energy, I might give you a second chance. Or I might at least listen to you and believe in you. You're still very positive. You still would be happy to take this person as a friend. You're positive. But this person is too afraid of you. Okay. You're ready to have a new beginning with this person only if they show you proofs. Ten of Cups. You might be open to marriage. You might be open to commitment with this person as well. Only if they prove themselves. And the problem over here is lack of confidence. Ten of Cups, a Sun. They could be a Leo. There is a need for an emotional communication. If you reach out to this person, it would be much better. But I'm seeing there is a need for your heart chakras. Their heart chakra is blocked. They can't communicate their feelings to you. They have difficulty letting you see them unhealed, hurting. They have a lot of family issues that they're still healing from, and they don't want you to see it. Okay. Lot of insecurities I'm feeling. This person is not at all a bad person. They might be very good with the money because Queen of Pentacles, they have a lot of money, I'm seeing. Okay, but when it comes to emotions, they're in a denial. Nobody can love me. This is what they think. Especially you, Pisces. You can never love this person. That's what they think. It cannot work out. It can never happen. I'm a loser. There's a fear. You can see they're not believing in their inner voice, in themselves. They need to believe in themselves. Time to make a demonstration. There is a need for one of you to come out in the open and talk with each other and clear things out. This person is extremely fearful. They need to come towards you, but they feel blocked. Okay. There is a need for one person to come out in the open and talk, be confident, and not fear things. All right. If you really want to communicate with this person, because you do seem to be positive towards this person, not that bad towards them. Even if you don't like this person, you're still wanting to give them a chance. So maybe you can make that move towards them. Counseling. You could be a counselor or a healer, but I feel they really want your healing energies. This person is also taking some counselings, okay, about you, as I was telling you. That is helping them heal somewhere because they're still holding on feelings to you and they won't tell you. They're trying to forget you by focusing on work too much. See, I told you, this person is thinking about you non-stop. You're on their mind. Okay, there's an obsession they can't get out of, and that is killing them, making them crazy. A change in the wind. There's a change coming in. Let me see what that change is all about. Possibility of you guys coming together. Let me see what is coming in. Suddenly something will happen. This person will, muster the strength to talk to you, or somehow be so healed and happy that they will be happy to communicate with you, or you're gonna reach out to them, but there will be some sort of a reconciliation and resolution of issues. Whatever issues you guys have had with each other, things will resolve between you two. All right. Sexual union. You guys can definitely get intimate with each other. And you have no idea how, but this is happening. Okay? So I feel like the attraction is so strong, especially from this person's end, that they really want to be, they want you to hold them close to them. Okay? They want you to hold them close to you. They want intimacy. Okay? So there will be an intimacy between you. You guys will spend intimate moments with each other, hold your vision. This person is going to stay focused on you. And if you start to focus on this person, there's no one that can stop you guys from the sexual union that you're supposed to have. They need you for their healing. Someone is a doctor here in a medical field here. Okay, let me give you an advice. There you go. Yes, I feel like new people will come into your life. New relationships can develop. A lot of growth will come in. Just socialize with people that you feel like friendships are getting stronger. Like-minded people. You need to socialize and join in between like-minded people because this will give you more strength. You can get a solar light for yourself as well. So there is a need for you to be more like build more healthy relationships, friendships, okay, with people that think and feel like you, to heal you fully, to make you feel like, yes, I belong here. So it's time that you're going to socialize and make new friends and make new connections, which will give you strength and power. okay, have some patience. There's someone from the past, a show, X. And wait a bit. You will get your answers. This person could be a Libra. They're also imitating you. Someone's name is Cody. Someone from Canada. Someone is into business, online business. Someone is into trading. Jacqueline could be the name. Someone's from Greece, Australia, Denmark, Colorado. Yeah, I feel like you guys are going out on vacations and making new friendships or new relationships. New people are coming into your life. Yeah, mostly hearing dog. So you have a dog that you're very close to. Some of you are going to adopt or buy. Someone's from Greece, India, America, UAE, Pakistan. Someone's name is Georgia. Jenny, Darcy, Donald. See, I told you, this is an ex situation with a person or ex. Okay. Yeah, someone's from Guatemala watching this. Beijing, China. Oman. Someone's name is Celine, Cecilia, GC. Your person could have D, C, C, G, E, O, and X in their name or your name. Love is definitely around you. This person has love for you, I feel. Now, let's see from Aries to Pisces, your person's feelings. Aries definitely wants to have a word with you. They want to have a new relationship, marriage, long-term connection. The Taurus person's coming towards you passionately to drive you crazy. The Gemini wants deep commitment, a long-term commitment here. A Cancer sees a future with you. They want to put a ring. Leo, they want to forget everything and just go with the flow. And if it has to happen, it will happen. Maybe they're leaving you. Virgo. They want to be with you no matter what. They see you as their soulmate. Libra, walking away, they found someone else. Scorpio, they're coming in towards you with a major love offer, major commitment. Sagittarius, cannot stop obsessing over you. You run in their mind 24/7. Capricorn, they see you as someone that is very, very high value, nurturing soul, and they want to end up being with you. This person thinks about future, having kids with you. You're practical, according to them. Aquarius. This person wants to take forward steps. They want to date you for a pretty long time. And this person is serious for you. All the cards are good, actually. Pisces. Pisces is cautious. They think that you won't like them. Or there's this feeling of being guarded, or they have trust issues, or they think that they're not good enough for you. There are a lot of like self-confidence issues as well. Okay, so this is what I'm getting as Pisces. I feel like this person has a lot to say, but they're keeping it to themselves because they don't know how you are going to react and how they're going to feel about it. So that's your message, Pisces. I hope you've enjoyed this wonderful read. Thank you for your time. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to iEnigma. And follow my Instagram for upcoming March free predictions in short and free of cost. And check out my crystal reels at iEnigma.in. Follow me there. For personal reading consultations, I'm there on WhatsApp, Instagram, and email. I also do prayers, and we have energized, personalized crystals which are 100% pure and highest grade quality. So do check out more, and the details are given down below in the description box. Stay in tune. I'll see you back again.